And welcome back. Breaking news now. Police are investigating a shooting in Upper Darby, Delaware County. Chopper 3 is live over the scene on the 600 block of Long Lane. Bullets blew out windows in a building, and there are dozens of evidence markers on the street, as you can see. We're working to learn if there are any injuries or arrests and what led to this shooting. We will stay on top of this breaking story here and on CBSPhiladelphia.com.